Alright guys, are you guys ready to see?
South Dakota, she says, Fandango, how did you get so ridiculously good looking?
Oh boy!
thank my dad on my great genetics for that one. Thanks, Dad.
I thought he went to
death.
Oh!
That was hell!
You hurt his feelings!
Yeah! Fandango!
Here's an interesting question. Besides the both of you, who is the best dancer in the WWE?
Eva Marie!
Chris Jericho!
Eva Marie!
1, 2, 3!
Eva Marie!
Eva! 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 Eva!
Eva!
Eva! Eva!
Eva! Eva!
Eva!
Stacey
Keyboard!
Stacey Keyboard!
This is awesome! Hold on, I'll get to that guy.
Even Hornswoggle can do better.
Cody Garrett!
Cody Garrett and Hornswoggle. We're just hours away from SummerSlam. You guys like to do SummerSlam?
Yeah! SummerSlam!
Brandon from LA wants to know what match the both of you are looking forward to the most tonight.
It's not his!
Oh! Bye, dog, go!
I'll have to go with,
you got this.
Daniel Bryan and,
Cena!
Cena?
Yeah.
For me, I've been watching Total Divas.
Yes!
I think they're really fast.
Saw Natalya and Bree involved in an attack match earlier on today at Access.
What was that like?
It was as intense as you would expect. Alright, this is from Paul in New York City. He wants to know who your favorite WWE superstar was to watch as a fan.
There it is!
Shawn
Michaels!
Hey, CJ!
Summer?
For me, it wasn't when I was small, but I loved Trish Stratus.
Yeah! We want Trish!
Oh my god, this is nuts.
What is a typical day like for the both of you?
Oh boy.
You want to go first?
Dancing.
Well, recently we entered, we have a cat together. I'm not sure if you know about our cat.
Oh my god.
And we entered him into a huge.
What did that mean?
We actually got first place. So after Manny Petty, we got our cat together.
No, then the cat's name is Ray Dongle.
Who doesn't like that?
What's the cat's name?
Blonde Problems.
Fandango, you get free movie tickets!
Oh, shoot, I knew it!
Yes! Yes!
Alright, when you, obviously as a WWE superstar, you guys spend a lot of time on the road, away from home. When you're on the road, what do you miss most about being home?
Mittens!
I thought I'd ask you anyway. Alright, let me ask you this. What's the craziest thing a fan has ever said to you?
Give me a pen!
What's up with your hair?
No! No, can I have a pen?
It's all my hair.
Summer, I'll take you to the
hooker! It's amazing how it stays in place. It's very admirable. Yes.
Space is harder!
Yesterday we actually had a girl tell us she conquered her fear of flying to meet us yesterday at our signing. So that was pretty cool.
Cool. Now, Fandango, how did you get your start in the WWE? What kind of advice would you have for
NXT! 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 NXT!
Dance school! You go to dance school!
Yes!
Did you take ballet?
I challenge you to a dance-off!
Alright, one more question here. This applies to the both of you, of course. What does the future hold for Fandango and Summer Rae?
Guys,
on the limit.
Fandango!
Fandango!
Guys, that's it for Fandango!